Good morning, Miss Bushman. How are you? I'm Master Sergeant Daniel Jackson. I'm the leader of the Confederate Intelligence Program. And we know everything about you. You know, you were raised by a loving mother and father in Virginia, educated in the sciences, and rooted in the career of drama. Drama, is this correct? Actress. Well, your acting degree was definitely put to good use. So I know you were a little shaken up on the ride here, so we can start with simple questions. So, who do you work for? Well, if you won't talk, then I guess we'll just have to make you... Charles! Do as you will.
Excuse me, Miss Cushman. You truly are a wonderful actress. Might I have a word with you?
I'm sorry, who are you? Never mind. I have to go.
Oh, but please. I have a proposition for you.
I want you to be Princess Aura. Get these gray suits to like you. Wine, dine, do whatever it takes.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. Get them to trust you. And get me my information.
Charles, we need you to talk!
I know!
What do we do?
I don't know!
Try something different!
Well, what?
Awake so soon. My darling. You look so parched. Charles, have a glass of water for me, please. I know you're a spy. So I'll ask you one last time. Who is your commanding officer? Speak!
Never.
What was that?
Rot in hell.
Very well. Maybe some time alone will make you reconsider.
Your acting might have been good enough to get you behind Confederate lines, but it wasn't enough to save you from me.
To the kind and just Jefferson Davis, may God preserve his health.
Executioner, we need to move Miss Cushman to the execution ward. She's not talking, and we're running out of time.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. Some reason to feel not good enough, and it's